皆さん、こんにちは。今回のしなやかな日本語はこちらです。迷う。この日本語に相当するしなやかな英語をネイティブに引き出すために投稿された説明文はこれです。The situation when you cannot choose a certain thing because you do not know what it is good or bad. So, this word, it's a bit hard to translate to English, but one possibility is to be not sure.To be not sure. So an example sentence is, I'm not sure whether I'll study English in Canada. I'm not sure whether I'll go study English in Canada. 日本で言うと、カナダに留学に行くかどうか迷っている。I'm not sure whether I'll go study in Canada. Well, that's it for today. See you next time. Bye bye.